It was a tough time for us as a team. The thing is, we are not used to that. You know, in Sri Lanka, you won't get this much pollution, but we need to play the game at the same time. So then after the first 2 days, we discussed with the team and we said we need to forget about that and we need to play the game. So finally, everyone forget about that and we play the game. So then we will learn how to bat and how to play in this kind of situations, conditions.